Be showers of blessing, precious reviving again. Over the hills and the valleys, sound of abundance of rain. Showers of blessing, showers of blessing we need. Mercy drop round us are falling, but for the showers be pleased. But for the showers be pleased.
Verse 29-31. He gives power to the weak and to those who have no might. He increased strength. Even the youth shall faint and be weary, and the young man shall utterly fall. But those who wait on the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with the wings like eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint. Amen.
ஏசாயா 40 அதிகாரம் வசனம் 29-31 வரை. சோர்ந்து போகிறவனுக்கு அவர் பலன் கொடுத்து சத்துவம் இல்லாதவனுக்கு சத்துவத்தை பெருக்க பண்ணுகிறார். இளைஞர் நிலைப்படைந்து சோர்ந்து போவார்கள், வாலிபரும் இடறி விடுவார்கள். கர்த்தருக்கு காத்திருக்கிறவர்களோ புதுபலன் அடைந்து கழுதுகளை போட செட்டைகளை அடித்து எழும்புவார்கள். அவர்கள் ஓடினாலும் நிலைப்படையார்கள், நடந்தாலும் சோர்ந்து போவார்கள். ஆமென்.
It's my pleasure to present welcome speech for the event of the sports day. The good school not only aims to improve students' physical abilities, but also help them to learn a sense of good sportsmanship. Always be ready to learn. There is no age for learning and no end to learning. It is inspired is great, but to be an inspiration is an honor. Yes, you are an inspiration for us, and it is our honor to welcome our Chief Guest for our school sports day celebration. Or be more, learn more, do more, and become more. You are a leader. Every people has an individual performance, but some personalities can make some more great personalities. Yes, it's time to welcome our legal advisor, sir. Welcome you, sir. Women are the real architects of society. Yes, our secretary ma'am is always making a good citizen to this society. We glad to welcome you, ma'am. A charming woman doesn't follow the crowd. She is herself. It's time to welcome our director, ma'am. We are proud of you, ma'am, because of always being.
An amazing principal is hard to find and impossible to forget. Next, it's time to welcome our AP ma'am and VP ma'am. You are always amazing. Welcome you, ma'am. Your good works will never be erased from the hearts and mind of your students. We welcome you, our respective teachers. Next, we would like to welcome our shining stars. Always you are making us shine. We welcome you, my dearest friends, brothers and sisters. Next, we would like to welcome our non-teaching staffs for this sports day celebration. Thank you.